Hi, I'm Erica Gamet with InDesign Secrets. In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete extra spaces in your text. That includes any extra spaces after punctuation or those unneeded hard returns between paragraphs. And to do that, we're going to dip our toes slightly into the world of grep. But don't worry, InDesign has some built-in solutions and they live in a familiar place, the Find Change dialog box. So in this document, I have a lot of unnecessary spaces throughout my text. The first thing I want to do is get rid of those extra spaces between my paragraphs. To do that, I'm going to go up to the Find Change dialog box using Command or Control F, and I'm just going to jump up to the Query menu and choose one of the built-in queries. In this case, Multiple Return to Single Return. When I select that, it throws in the grep expression. What that's looking for is a paragraph return followed by another paragraph return one or more times. So basically that's saying, two or more paragraph returns and make that into just one. I'm going to go ahead and just say change all, and five replacements were made, and when I hit OK, I can see that those extra returns are stripped out of there. You'll notice I still have a little bit of space between paragraphs, and that's because I used the command space after to give myself that little bit of extra breathing room. I'm going to go ahead and say OK, and the next thing I want to do is get rid of extra spaces after punctuation. In this sample, I can see that I have a double space after this period, and here I have a triple space. So this is why we can't use the find space space and replace with space, because there's always that situation where that just doesn't fit. So we've got triple space here, and then down here a little bit further, we have a collection of spaces here, and they're not all the same. So to fix that, we're going to jump back to the Find Change dialog box, Command or Control F, go back to the Query menu, and choose space to single space. Now don't be afraid of that formula that pops up in here. It's basically telling us look for any type of space two or more times in any combination and replace it with a spacebar space. So I'm just going to say again, change all. Three replacements were made, those three that we just looked at. And I can see that that collection of spaces is gone from there. I'm going to go ahead and say okay to that as well, or done. Actually, before I do that, I just want to point out that the expression gets rid of every horizontal space with the exception of a tab. If you want to clear those out as well, we could even simplify this expression more. I can take all of this long expression, which talks about all the individual white space options, and delete that. I'm going to simply put backslash H, and that means all horizontal spacing, including the tab. The search we did to find the extra returns only got rid of the forced paragraph break. If we wanted to get rid of all vertical spacing, we would use the backslash V command, and that would include things like column break and page break as well. But that's for a future video. For now, we're able to find and fix some of the most common extra space offenders using just the built-in grep queries in the Find Change dialog box. Well, I certainly hope you found this tip helpful. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials, and to subscribe to our monthly publication, InDesign Magazine. Thanks for learning with us.